Oh my god, my flasks aren't set back to normal. This is set up for the last boss. Dude, the stupid lock-on is screwing me up! Oh my god. Dang it, now I have like no heals. Not put like 18 million trillion notifications on screen. I don't know how to fight this guy. And I didn't even fix my... Okay. I just run past this dude. No, I figured not. Oh, that works. All right. Seek friend. Be wary of right. Okay. Could this be dog? Everyone else puts down those messages, gets a bunch of appraises. Let me do that. Oh, I should put turtle or something. Oh. Oh, I thought I dodged in time. Eh, whatever, I'll just use the buff. No! Wait, yo? Oh my god. Is that for real though? Jesus, that's expensive. It is one of those things you need. Ow. Is this just me or does this place look a bit more destroyed? Oh, it is. He's gone. Wait, is the person here? He's still smithing. Everyone's gone. But the guy's smithing. Sick. Thanks, dog. Wait. Oh, I got the wrong thing. How do I find that? Somber Ancient Dragon Smithing Stone. God, I have no clue where you find that. Rare room site of grace. Look at where that is. Everywhere is at the prayer room. Crumbling farm Azula. God after the gods can duo fight. Mountaintops of the Giant. There's one there. Easiest one to find. Need a summon spirit. I don't have summons. Windows, capital of Ash, ancient, blah blah blah. Location forthcoming? What? You can't just say it's there and not tell me where it is. It's there, but I don't know where. Okay. Okay, so that's a quest line. Lindell, Ashen Capital. Main Lindell, go west along the dragon to the building. Kind of. We'll just go get that quick. Where exactly is this? Turn it right over here. Okay, it doesn't have to be that precise. Was it really right there? Is it in there? Can I drop? Yeah. What's that? What is that? Oh, it's just bubbles. In here? This looks a bit scary. There might be a boss. First off, tarnished. It's a dead man. It's a normal one. Oh. It's so dark. Two-handed. Oh. They're gone now. Can't exactly get up there. Nope. Nope. Oh, that's a guy. That's a miss. Come on, gonna be a ladder or something? Man. Oh, there's a door I can open. He floated. He flew. Oh, that's an Iron Maiden. Oh, great. Iron Maidens. Cool. Oh, I'm over here. Oh! I can't get over here. It's still scary now. That's scary. Now I'm officially not even close to it. I still don't understand how to get it. Huh? Do I not? Do I not have this mapped? I don't. But I haven't been here. Oh, it's another divine blah blah blah.
You decided you're all in. Yes.
Oh, it's this thing. Back again on today's Elder Joe's live stream. Talisman ahead, therefore try right. I guess I'll just okay, I'm good. Oh no, what have I done? Big tower. Yeah. It's tightly blocked shut. Oh, I didn't do what I was meant to yet. Didn't kill the right guy. Whatever. I won't jump off. I have too many rooms. Why have you not burned yet? The Elden Throne. Wait, where am I going? Oh. I don't know why I went this way. Hehehe. Oh, this is who it was. Whoa, that's pretty close. Get me out of here! No! Oh, come on! Oh, come on. What a lame-o. I'm going the wrong way again. Jump. Where am I meant to be going? These guys are being annoying. Dude, how did I miss both of those? Come on, get back here. Oh my god, I'm stuck on nothing. Oh my god. Oh my god, of course. The dumbest, stupid, smallest ledge of all time I got stuck on. crazy attack. Die. No, dude. I'm about to just go around as a mimic real soon. Oh my god. Couldn't even see me back there. Can you leave me alone? No one's here. Dude, no one's here. Dog, would you leave me? Kill you. How do I get up there? I can't go through there. Leave me alone. He can jump up here? Oh my god. You have a parry? You just die? Oh my god. Of course it wasn't locking on. Why did it have to lock off? Thank you. Thanks for the worthless item. I don't even know where I'm meant to be going. Dude, the battery's not low. It's plugged in. Stop being retarded. I know my microphone's being picked up. You don't need to tell me again. I'm literally at the coordinates. What about this guy? How do I get in here? Dude. Oh my god. Hate this game. How do I get in? Is there even a way in? Oh my god. Why can't you use your horse in the most massive place in the game? Dude, I literally... Oh my god. I had it. Nothing of value. Where is this? Coordinates say right here. These things are so annoying. Of course he chased me through there. How they chase you through the walls. Not what I needed. I click dodge, but oh well. My poise is high enough to not get affected by that. Stormhawk axe. Oh my god. Yeah, that's cheap. It can't go over the edge. like going dormant or something. Yo, how am I meant to get back over now? Okay, buddy. Can I check my map? Don't understand where they want me to go. Maybe if the coordinates actually showed me where the item was, it'd be wild. I don't think it's too much to ask. This is literally right there. In the front of the building. Yeah, what is this? Another movie? Yeah, same cast. Whoa. Sick. We're gonna watch a tutorial on it.
I'm gonna show you my three different ancient somber dragon smithing stones, or whatever they're called. So you can get somber weapons, or what are named weapons, up to level 3. So that would be these, the somber ancient dragon smithing stones, for forcing special armors to plus 10. Three locations, they're all gonna be super end game. Two of them are access to the secret area using the secret haligry tree or medallion, whatever it's called. And then another one is at Crumbling Ferrum, or whatever the place is called, like the very endgame place. So let me go ahead and show you where I'm talking about. So one of them is going to be over here at the endgame place after defeating the Fire Giant.
And okay.
There are two that can be accessed from the Grand Lift of Rold, getting the secret medallion to go to Hallig Tree. And one of them will let you go to Hallig Tree, one of them go to the Mog's place. If you want earlier, there's an early way to get over to the Dynasty Mausoleum, which I've covered in a different video. Which is, after defeating Godrin and getting your first Grun, you can go to the first step again, and the guy over there will tell you to go to the...
Oh, I killed him.
You go there, talk to the lady who's all hunched over on it, like, sitting on a table, and who's presenting you turn in your free time for the place. Go to the chapel right here. You know, the first one, up here.
I always thought I could get them somewhere else.
YouTube Music Premium is an experience that gives you complete control of your music.
Okay. The Rose Church.
Be sure to try that finger I gave.
I killed him. I can't ask him for help. He's dead. Stop, I can't do the quest. Where's that? No, where is that? Did she drop one? She does. Right, so that's... I don't even think I have that portion of the map open. No, I don't. I don't think I can get over there. Can I even get over there? Okay, so I gotta... Where is this a quick way down? That's not a quick way down. It's a death way down. Oh my god! I'm retarded. Why? Why did he have to just slide over? Couldn't he have just stood there? Oh, it's this thing over here. I hate this guy. But I wonder if I can kill him now. It's probably a bad idea. No! What? I'm not gonna be able to kill him. Oh, I do more damage than I did before. Oh. I could totally kill him now. What is that? Oh, that stupid ability. Ow. It's an unnecessarily strong enemy. Where exactly am I going? Over here? I think I'm meant to go over here. No, I'm not. I'm not meant to go over here. Yeah, I'm good. You can have fun chilling. Oh. Oh. Okay. There's a guy. Where is this? Oh my god. It'd be nice if I could use my horse or something. He won't see me. He'll see me! That's not fair. Oh my god. Dude, there's no way. This is not where... Dude, you have me tripping. Where? This is where it's marked on his map. This is where the spawn is marked on his map. You have me actually tripping. What? Dude. It's not even I don't understand. There comes that guy again. Leave me alone. I wonder if I could dodge roll under him. Oh my god. Where am I now? No one would ever know. Who suspects a bush? No one would ever think this. Bruh. Oh my god. I'm a master. How did he know? Dude, you're cheating. Dude, he's hacking. This. I'm gonna kill it. Oh my god. What? No, 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 no. Get off of me. Away from me, you creep show. Let me out. Yo, what are these weird things? Away from me. No, get off of me. Oh my god, dude, he can catch me out of the air. Bro, get away from me. Oh my god! Away from me. What? Where are they going? I kill these stupid things. Oh my god! Really? I swear to god if I die to a rat. Die. course I had to fall down here. Now how'd I get back up? Oh my god. Dude, this is so retarded. Oh my god, not one of these guys. Now where am I? Oh, there's that armor. There's the tank armor. This place is annoying. Your death is valued. Leave me alone. How did I even make that jump? Well, let me grab the item. Parkour. Dude, that guy's so annoying. I use these annoying enemies again. Get off of me. Shooting at me. The guy with the bow is still chasing me down. This guy. This is this area. This isn't where I need to be. I don't know where that place is. Dude, I can't check my map because there's some dude across the map shooting a bow at me. No clue what I'm doing anymore. Literally right there. It is here. Oh.
Oh my god.
Why can't I find this place? Here's a guy I can't kill. Strength. It's really worth it, though. That rules for life. He's back. What? Well, Vicky moment. I'm gonna go in here. That's just the whole video? No. What is this place? Oh, I already been here. Duh. I already did this place. What I'm doing. I've been searching for like a straight hour. I must, like, be retarded. Either that, or, like, I have no clue what's going on. Is it even possible for me to get here? Need to kill the beast clergyman? Oh, is this even... Oh, this is impossible to do. I don't even think it's possible to get here. This is later in the game. Yeah, now that I watch one of the videos actually showing it, this possible. Can't even get there. Retarded. I can't even do that. We're doing all this stuff because they have it marked on the new version of the city. I mean, they have it marked on the old version of the city when it's actually in the new. It's not even there. It was literally pointless. I could not have gotten one. Can only get one from here. Stupid. Wish I would have made that clear. Well, here we are. Back to this place. This place is sick, though. This place is cool. Thank you. and not die. Oh my god, the stupid bow. Leave me alone. D's ahead. Like the knights next to the crabs in Dark Souls 3. You first see them. $3,000. Alright. Easy dubs. Oh, is that the Godskin duo? I think that's where you find him. Ow! What's with this lag? My audio is being retarded. Oh my god, dude, what is it doing? How can the Bluetooth on this thing be that bad? Wearing a sombrero. I don't even need to fight him. Let me know. I probably should have. Leave me alone. I'm good, homie. Dude, how many are there? Dude, I'm so screwed, I'm dead. Oh my god, that's retarded. OMG, bro. Do you know who else? I got a strat. This'll work. I'm gonna turn into a... What is that? He ain't never gonna know. Go away. Go away. Yeah. Oh! Oh! Go away. Run away. Chill doing it. Walk away. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Go away. Leave me alone. What I'm saying. Oh! Oh my god, I nearly just fell straight off. Oh. Oh my god. Now I know why I didn't go this way last time. You ain't never gonna know. Okay. No! You don't want to smoke, homie? You don't want no smoke. Ow! Dude, I can't lose those runes. Don't you dare! Ow! Bella, get out of here. Leave me alone. Bella, what are you doing? Get out of here. Just gonna stand there like it. Okay. Oh my god. No. 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 Here, lame-o. Ew, you smell. Get out of here, stinky. Shut up, you stink. Oh my. No. Bella, you're weird. You're weird. Ew. No, get away from me. Get off my shoes. Now you're getting me killed, Bill. I wonder if I could just power through it. Ooh. Poise? It didn't even do anything. There was no poise involved. I'll try. Can't power through that. Oh my god. /7:37 when you don't see it. Twerking on a weekend like usual. That was retarded. I'm going to sleep. Yo, this guy is still following me. Leave me be. What? I don't know. Maybe. What are they?
Oh, they're chili hearts.
I guess.
Okay.
Oh my god, how many guys are there? Really? Oh my god!
Here.
Hold on. The luck on that. Good Bella, one of those.
Alright. Sorry, Bella. You can't have one. Do 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 do.
Yep, here we go. Just in the battle. I hate this. I hated this guy when he was alone. I'm gonna kill the skinny guy first if I can. No, 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 get out of there. Oh! Is there an OP poise build in this game? I wonder. No. Oh my god. I'm god. Don't play with me, bro. I'm god. Cheats. Bella! Oh my god. Stupid dog. Don't mess with Bella over here. Oh my god! This is retarded. Why do they put these guys in front of a boss? Oh, there's a fog wall right down there. I can just go that way instead. Okay. Jump over Satan! Oh my god. World's most unloved enemy in Elden Ring? Dude, can I... What? Dude, what is this? This game is retarded. This is gay. There's a fog wall, but you can't traverse it. Why is there even... Now I don't get my stupid buff because I'm not full health. And you know what? We don't need to buff anything. I'm just gonna run in there. Yeah, got you, nerd. Fat rolling everything. It's okay. Dodge Masters have mess ups once in a while. Whatever. A bit fast. Doe guy, the big doe ghost from the marshmallow ghost from what's it called? From Ghostbusters. That ain't fair. Bro, you can't just. Oh my god, why are you... Come get me, nerd. Ow, dude, he's fat. How are you not dead? Die. Now there must be more to this battle. No way it's just that. Dude, I missed? What is that? Oh, you could respawn him? That's bogus. Now I see why there's more bar left. No. Lame-o. Lamest enemy award. W Royale. That's what I'm saying. Here we go. How did I miss that? I accidentally did a stupid high jump instead. I didn't jump. That's the issue. Dude, that's so. Oh my god! Hard it. Such dumb battle. Losing. No, I just lost another one of those rune thingies. Oh my god, can you not track me out of the sky? Oh my god, can I just play the game? Stupid. Shut up. Thank you. my god! Dumb, ugly loser. Dude, you shouldn't suck. Dude, he's never there. He's always passed. Why did he take him so long to pass? Oh, never mind. I moved late. That's why. And move at the same time. No, what? Not that. Is astonishing. I need to get out of there. Oh my god. Oh my, of course! Here he comes from all the way down the hallway. Okay. I'm just jump over my attack. Dude, I literally dodged. I'm clicking dodge! And that time I couldn't do anything because they're just spamming it. Oh my god. Dude, that's so stupid. Yo, what? That's so dumb. I got hit through the wall by another enemy. That's not even part of the boss fight. To be apart, get away from each other. Ew. You guys get away from each other. I quick dodge, but nope, it never does what I want it to. I literally dodged. Stuck on a retarded pillar. I swear, this game is so gay. Might as well just die. Dumb. Nobody but From Software would make a game where every boss fight has 8 million enemies behind it. So that way you get hit 700 times before you're actually at the fight. Dude, this game is so gay, getting hit through the walls again. The walking together after starting. Really? Finally, I got through without getting hit. Dang it! Come on, can I dodge roll out of this? Not like that. Can I get away from here? Dang it. No, let me out. That's so stupid. Why is that an ability? Oh, you just go for the entire time, and that's just as long as he really wants. Of course. Use all of my buffs. Stupid boss fight. I don't see any possible way that I'm meant to counter that. It just doesn't make sense. It's retarded. Don't hit me through the wall. Oh, okay. He hits the wall next to me and I got hurt. So. Oh my god. This game is so fantastic. Oh, here we go again, getting hit in... Oh my god. I love getting killed before I can even do the boss fight. Wow! Such good design! Jesus. Why does this talisman have to be 100%? Can't it just be like, once your health is at 75%, you'll have a buff, not straight max? Makes it almost useless. I meant to do. Now I'm dead. Now I'm dead. Oh my god. How can this fat, ugly loser move that fast with a sword? Can I not get hit out of the sky, please? Be fantastic. Oh, thanks. Retarded. This game is so stupid. Okay, yep, just kill me. Just kill me. Come on. Just like the stupid boss fight with Renala, every single time I had to run all the way back up. I gotta resort to having someone else help me. Ah. See online. He's playing The Sims 4. My favorite Elden Ring game, Sims 4. I guess he's getting on, but I'll fight him one more time by myself. Magnificent dodge. And here we go, I'm getting in. Up, thanks, yep. Thank you. Lag. Can't wait to get killed through the wall, here I go. Just gonna go straight for it. I'm just gonna juggernaut it. Why haven't I tried this yet? I'm dead. Yep. Dang it! Bella, shut up. Oh, PlayStation's doing stupid things. What is it doing? Oh, it just reloaded the party page. Oh, they do? Alright. Didn't even know you could do that too. I got them down, like, halfway, killed one of them, then he just respawns him, and he starts rolling the entire time. He just stopped, just starts rolling constantly. I don't even understand why they can do that. Sleep pots. I don't seem to have sleep ones. And I keep getting hit on the way to the boss fight because the stupid knights before it keep having to like try and perfectly dodge them because I'm not trying to fight every single knight before I fight the boss. Yeah, there's two of them, but they always seem to just snipe me with the spear. And when I walk through the barrier, they'll hit through the wall. So I'll get hit through the wall when I'm going, like, in already inside the arena. Where is it? The one closest to him is the Dragon Temple. Oh my god, I dodged it. Which one am I fighting next? Is that, alright, I think I already know who it is, but alright. I forgot to say her name. The girl. I don't know, the stupid... The girl. That's what I think. Why is this guy still chasing me? I just kill him. Oh, I ran out of stamina. Now I'm gonna die. I might as well just let him kill me. That's so stupid. These knights have insane range. Well, I mean, what you call it, right? I don't remember what you call it, for how long they'll track you. They'll track you from, like, across the entire map. They just don't lose sight of you. It reminded me of the darker black knights at the in Dark Souls 3 next to the crabs. Whoa! That was close. He's still chasing me. This guy can't even see me and he's chasing me. Did he stop? This is like the first time he's ever stopped chasing me. Alright. Oh, you can summon someone? To help you? It's never shown up until now. It has not shown... He's never... Yeah. Yeah, of course shows up now. That hasn't shown up once this entire time. Oh, and I was looking to go get a somber whatever thing, the ancient dragon somber things, the smithing stone, to upgrade my sword. And when I was looking it up, they were all in the late game areas, except there was one in Lindau. I was looking until it said, it didn't say in the thing that it was only when the city is in the City of Ash, when it turns to City of Ash. They didn't specify that. So, I couldn't find it. I was looking for like a whole hour for an item that I can't even get yet. Yeah, it should still be on the same thing. Yeah, it's the same thing. Wait, are you placing yours near the grace? Oh, alright. I already ran down to the fog wall. Alright, I'll just come back up. Yeah. These enemies are so annoying. No, I didn't mean to touch the grace. No, the summon sign. No! I did it again. The summon sign. Yeah. No, there we go. Is there any good poise builds in this game? I just haven't seen it. Like, where you could just withstand like every single attack without falling. That one I don't think you can go through. Yeah, you have to go down here first. Yeah, I don't understand why there's a fog wall, but yeah, you can't go through it. You have to go down here first to this fog wall, and then you can go through. So you can just make them go to sleep. And what, do you just kill the other one? Well, attacking, doesn't attacking waking it up, wakes it up? Oh, okay. Oh, he summoned the other guy. No, run away, run away. Oh my god. I didn't see that he summoned the other guy behind me. Please don't kill me. Just respawns. Is he gonna respawn again? Yeah. Oh, he died instantly. Because I don't know the help was. Smithing stone, miner's bell, number 4. Alright. Thanks for the assistance. I've been running back and forth getting angry at this the entire time. There's something I was trying to figure out before, and I don't remember what it was. Do you know where I can go get those ancient somber thingies? The ancient dragon things. Okay.
I don't like it. I'm just used to it.
Alright. Whoa, I just shouldn't. Alright. What? Just got slingshotted down. Woo. That wasn't a normal fall. Like David Hasselhoff from SpongeBob flung down. Oh, what? They all disappeared. Maybe we trolled. gonna die up here. An item on that thing. a bit strong. Just a bit. Looks like he's not fine.
Why do they do that? Don't do that. Don't make strong enemies. I love Fortnite phone. Oh, my runes are kind of down there.